before midnight. There'll be no music or public gathering outside City Hall. Instead, the CN Tower will be...
community.
Those who would normally make a night of New Year's,
I can't party too much, unfortunately,
are resigned to reality.
It is a weird year. We're looking forward to 2021. Better times ahead.
And over here, we have a skating rink in the backyard, so we'll just have a little...
involving people that you don't live with.
Despite some disappointment, gratitude. Living through a pandemic.